heaven because he too lives in fear of what he's going to do.